Laconia Fire Department says that they are on the scene of a fire at the Wide Open Saloon in Weirs Beach.
Yeah, this is happening right in the heart of Weirs Beach at the entrance sign there. Ray Brewer joins us live near the scene with the latest on this. Good morning, Ray.
Good morning, Sean. The good news about this fire is that it is under control. The fire chief says that they believe the building was unoccupied at the time of the fire and that no firefighters were injured. The fire chief says that a passerby reported the fire at about 3:30 this morning. The Weirs Fire Station is just up the street, so firefighters were on the scene within 2 minutes. The chief says when the firefighters arrived, they had heavy fire and smoke coming from the second and third floors. After about 40 minutes on the scene, a third alarm was sounded. Firefighters mounted an aggressive attack and were able to knock the fire down. Firefighters then entered the structure, the chief said, but after about 20 minutes were forced back outside. Now, the chief says the three-story building is about 160 years old and has been added onto over the years. It is also fairly large, measuring about 80 feet by 80. As firefighters fought to contain the fire, they also had another problem to deal with.
The primary is in front of this building at 34,000 volts. That's a very dangerous operation, especially when you get these tower ladders up. So we had PS&H kill essentially the entire Weirs is without power right now.
And the chief says, once again, as far as they know, the building was unoccupied. No firefighters were injured. Right now, they don't know exactly where the fire started or how, but the chief says their best guess is probably started somewhere on the second floor, but that'll have to await the results of their investigation. One other note, as far as traffic is concerned, we're Laconia Police telling us that 11B is now open, and so is Weirs Boulevard, but it is closed right up there where you see the bridge there. So you will not be able to get across the bridge here in downtown Weirs Beach. Reporting live, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.